Would you allow me and your partner to sleep together in one room?
I'm sorry? No! Why? My name is Fendi. I turned 19 like 2 weeks ago. I'm in ITE. I'm currently graduating from ITE right now.
Okay, sup guys, my name is Oliver James Kelly. Yeah. I'm Australian and half Thai, and I'm 19 in 2 days. Yeah. What else do I need to say? That's all. Okay, yeah, that's it, guys. I dare you to lick my favorite part of my body or strip.
Can I take medical absence for this?
So which one you want to do?
A drink. Oh shit. Okay, I want to know which part of your body?
What's my favorite part of
my
body?
God, please don't be there.
I mean, like, my favorite is my strong key lunk right here. My finger.
Did it touch?
A little bit.
Shit, okay. Let the opponent scrap or cut your pants or shorts or drink or strip. Are you gonna strip?
If there is a boat sinking and you could only save or your partner or me, who would you save and why?
I would save you. The only reason I'm on the boat and it's sinking is because of our stupidity.
Okay.
I would save you. Freestyle.
Oh, basket lucky selfie, like.
Lick my ear. Lick a drink.
Drink how many?
4.
See my lick count.
Oh my god.
I dare you to sniff my armpits left, right, or drink or strip. I have like no body odor, just come.
I'm gonna drink.
I'm gonna drink.
What's the most fucked up thing you did in your life?
Move out of my house. That's pretty fucked up, cause like, it's like a huge risk. I dare you to give me your phone and poke or message a random dude on Instagram.
I'm very scared.
I'm gonna message. Okay, here you go. Okay, now you're right. Hey daddy, it's been a while.
Okay.
I was wondering when I can get under those covers with you. Send.
It's sent. What would be that one thing that can end our friendship?
Honestly, like, this is like serious. I think money. Yeah. Because if you're gonna like start a business together and money gets involved, yeah, it's a pretty big thing. Yeah. If $1 is per inch, how much is yours? Like 50 cents, bro. What do you think? I'm kidding.
$6. Damn, that's cheap. Post an Instagram story saying, I'm coming. Then 1 minute later, change it to, I just came.
I'm coming. I just came.
I'm coming.
Okay, then post it. Say all the downtown line in consecutive order. If failed, either drink or strip.
Damn it, I'm not from Blue. Esplanade. Huh? Fair Park.
That's not downtown.
Drink or strip? I'm just gonna strip.
Whoa.
How will you describe me to someone I've never met?
My man Fendi is a smart, intelligent, hardworking douchebag. But is really outgoing and chill. Yes. Look me in the eye and give me your best advice in life.
Bro, you know, in life, there's like a phases whereby you can play, you can be serious, and you have to be disciplined. You just gotta like grind. Mm. Without grind, you won't get results. Mm. You want people to throw away all the misconceptions about you, you gotta prove them wrong. Mm. You either die proving them wrong or you live the lie that they told you about. Mm. Yeah. Have you fallen in love with Aeons?
Oh yeah, I have. So sad. Because like, so at first we went to Marina South Pier and we're just like, yo, I'm horny. Me too. Okay, let's go. And then after that, I don't know why. Usually I have emotionless sex. But then when I was doing it with her, I was like, wow, I actually like her. After a few days, I was like, you know, I think I might like you. She used me as rebound during sex. I kind of didn't like it at that time because I liked her. So yeah, and she is trying to figure things out with her ex now, so.
What's the biggest misconception about you?
They think of me as a fuckboy. Like, if you look at my Instagram and your first impression will probably be, oh, he plays a lot. He does scenes with a lot of girls. No, I don't do that. I'm a very old school type. A lot of girls that I've talked to have really toxic boyfriends, and when they meet me, they can't handle the fact that I'm not toxic. Yeah, so. Oh, well, honestly, it's quite fun. Yeah.
Yeah.
Part of the reason why I brought him here as well is so we can do a little bit of bonding since we've just met as well. So by bringing him here, we don't know much about each other. Therefore, these cards would be of the benefit. Yeah, so.
Yeah. Thanks for inviting us though. Like,
yeah.
I think it's our first experience here, I think. Is it?
But not for you, not for me.
Yeah, it's for.